can demonstrate it to you. Songwriting is a very beautiful experience and a very frightening one at the same time. I usually sit at the piano with a blank sheet of paper in front of me, and I'm expected to come up with something fresh and something new. That is not very easy each time out of the box. Let me show you how I do it. I start with a beat. This is a pretty good beat. I give it a 92. I can dance to it. An American bandstand. After I get the beat, I look for a melody with my voice. You think it'll make it? Now, every melody has to have a drop-dead chord. Let me explain that. When you hear this chord, you should absolutely drop dead. Now, do-do-do is nice, but it don't make it. So I said, let me see, strolling along country roads. I think I'll call it Rocky Mountain High. That's been done before. Let me try singing in the rain. No, laughter in the rain.
Sharing a love under snowy sky. Ooh, I hear laughter feel inside. I'm feeling.